Welcome back to Let's Play. Not Bloodfrost Burrow, but Wyrmstooth Blind, Skyrim Mega Mod. We're about to head into Bloodfrost Burrow. And that Vigilant of Stendar just walked out of there. It was very strange. Interrupted my closing monologue and everything. So I don't know what to expect in this place.
Never should have come.
Oh, crap. They're scary looking. Oh, jeez. Wait, that was Carlia. Crap. She's still in there. I would have attacked her, so it's a good thing that. That
your
is only.
Death will be swift.
Where'd that one go?
A bold but foolish move.
Oh, very faint this way. Not even visible anymore. I couldn't tell what. Alright, never mind. She ran off this way? Carlia attacked her while I was on the other zone and she ran? Wow, it is pretty cool looking in here. There's more down there. Hmm. Well, we'll play along and go this way for now. Oh, is one of the things in here? Oh no, that's the way out. I thought I was gonna find one of Vallam's body parts in here or something. His bones, actually. Oh, blood. It's a lake of blood. Oh, that was interesting sound. No, this is not blood, it's just colored. Oh. Well, okay, this is spooky. Now, I don't think poison will work on them. It shouldn't. So I'll take a filter of True Shot. I might have not even needed it. Potato. Snowberries. Everybody loves snowberries. Every berry loves snowberries. Well, we continue on this way, and it's like blood fog in here. With East Empire Trading Company stuff. Did I check that barrel? That just says potato. Sidic boots. All kinds of boots. Thalmor boots. We got the general store here. Get up.
Hello? Who's there?
Get down.
Consume you.
Are you serious? It must be a fog in here because you died and then yelled 5 seconds later. the sound really just does not travel. So I was talking about I haven't found anything locked for quite a while. And here we are. Nope. Damn it. Yay. Okay.
Just bed. Still hungry. Blood. All I can think about these days.
Someone has a problem. All she can think about is blood. Maybe we've come across BDA, Blood Drinkers Anonymous. Everyone introduce yourselves so that you're no longer anonymous. Push of healing. A wheel of cheese. Completely soundless. Filter of regeneration. Sure. Potion. Come on! Was it the snowberries? Did the snowberries do it? Whoops. Oops, sorry guys. Un momento. Jeez. I pulled my headphone almost right off my head. Okay, now, to business. Bleeding ground. I really don't need anything with those effects. I'm going to drop these. I guess that's good enough for now. Now, what book was over here again? Oh, Uncommon Taste. Sorry, guys. So, readjusting here.
Annoying at me.
Well, stop complaining. No one wants to hear that. Oh, vampire dust? That's just invisibility. I don't need that. So as a matter of fact, if any other vampire dust, I'll drop those as well. I already have enough invisibility potions. You could probably make a poison out of him, just haven't found that effect. Jeez. All you need to, like, drink blood is just open your mouth and walk around this place. Another true shot. There's a few.
Need again today.
Enough games. Let's end this.
We got someone killing you. Oh god, there's a lot. Yeesh. You guys play hard. Extreme is 150. Plentiful. Probably be okay. Maybe not. shield. Yikes. Oh my god. Tough as hell in here, guys. There's so many. Are you kidding me? Did they just kill me? They killed me. Are you kidding me?
Claim your soul for nocturnal.
Okay. I don't need the dust, remember? Yeah, let's drop the dust. That was insane. I'm gonna have to take some regen potions, or a regen potion, and turn on my dragon aspect. And we'll really go to town. I could even do creative things like use some shouts and stuff. Hey, why not? Fortify, restore magic. Yeah, that's good. So, vampire dust. I don't need. And what was the other thing I dropped? I would just like end it and like cut to bleeding crown. I got rid of. But we're gonna get there pretty quickly. I never hear her say that. There's some random stuff sometimes she says that. Like you'll hear once in 100 hours. So whenever she says something that I haven't heard her say in a long time or ever, it's just amazing to me. Now this music, though, this is pretty interesting. Recollecting snowberries. And not potatoes. No one has potatoes. Then there's something else over here. Oh, caddis root. Fortify marksman, that's good. Now, right, there was nobody in here, right? Oh, God, the chest again. Oh, that's cool. Right, so I'll take that. Well, that door was closed before, and I didn't see this knapsack either. Plentiful healing, good. A broom. That's for witches, not vampires. All right, saving. draft of regeneration.
Something what else was that?
There. Get rid of one of them.
What was that?
Enough, gang.
Oh, never mind.
Let's end this.
Okay, so I got the regen going on for 4 minutes. We should be done by then. You know what? Also,
now you're
one of them. One-handed weapons do 40% more damage. I'll take that. And yeah, I wish I could call a dragon in here. That really doesn't work. Okay, I'm just gonna take some potions right now. Potion of healing is what I want. And then plentiful. Oh god. I'm being careful this time. Extreme healing. Kind of a waste, but this is insane. Maybe, I don't know. Guys. Kill one of them, thank you. Oh, Carlia. You keep running. Die. Who's she fighting? Hey! There I am. What are you doing hiding over there?
This what you want, huh?
Oh, there you are. What were you gonna do? Mine me with that thing? Oh my god, that was crazy. Gotta love that dragon aspect though. Looks pretty cool on you too. Fear me. Oh, just fear me already. Well, where am I looting this bandit from? Never mind, I don't want to know. Well, it doesn't seem to be anything useful in here. I guess you're doing okay now. Empty coffins. I don't think those vampires would fit in those coffins. So I did search him or no? No. I have a lot to search, basically. My god. There's a death lord in here, for good measure. Draugr burst out of there. Filter of water breathing. I have better ones. Plus I have a mask I can put on for water breathing. So I'm not sure why I even bother to keep potions of it. But whatever. Oh, look at all the human flesh. Ah, delicious. The heart. I need the heart. Ah, they die in a last embrace. Isn't that just precious? Yay. Oh yeah, I definitely want those bloody rags. Oh my god, the horror. The horror. A honed Draugr war axe. Drought of the night. Oh, heavy armor skill. I do not wear that, so I will not take it. Nightlord vampire. Okay. Sounds like you disturbed something when you sat down. The throne. Oh, extreme healing potion. Another draught of regeneration. To replace, I guess, the one that I took. Yeah, I'm being extra thorough and stuff. Alright. So we came in this way. There might be a body right near. No. Oh, a coffin I can actually search. Two bloody rags! Oh, bonus! I'm gonna special on bloody rags. So. I don't think I've been back here. I was back here. Oh, Hagraven feathers. Okay. Don't need any of that stuff. Oh, we got a novice conjurer. I don't need the recipe. Nothing but hay. Ouch. A skeleton that I can't even search. Ancient vampire. Ancient Chinese secret. Vampire armor of eminent conjuration. Yeah, it's not very eminent anymore, is it? Minor healing potions. Oh, potion of healing. I take those. I skip the minor stuff because it's just literally not even worth the weight. I have plenty of healing potions anyway. Okay, and this is with the this stuff. Yeah. So this is a burrow? I don't think this is a burrow at all. Oh, I'll take the gold. What the hell? An Agonian account, part book one. So I get full again. Switch the end table already. Bookcase. Yeah, it shows that I haven't seen it, but that's not true. I read all the Wolf Queen books. Book 8 is the last one, I believe. I'm pretty sure whoever was in here would have ran out as well. Maybe not so much the end of the corridor. Maybe they just... I kind of find it likely, actually, now I'm thinking about it, that the whole place just attacked us at once. Because it really seems like it. That's interesting, they have all these books in here. You think vampires wouldn't be so interested in reading too many human hearts to devour. There's some more books. I'm like, what's the shadow? Plentiful healing, good. Oh, I'm like, what the hell? I did see it, but then I kind of forgot it was there. And almost ran into it, and I'm like, hello? Are you a sentient being? A door. Another one of these paintings. Appreciate the art. So that door leads down over there. Or here. There's something else going on in there. Oh, hey, look at all those gems. Pretty cool. Give me the heart. Oh god, I'm full. Yeah, that stuff's heavy, unfortunately. Even flesh and heart and stuff. I'll drop the white caps. Even though I can use them to make restore magic. I'll drop the fire salts too. There we go. You know what these things that... Yeah, I guess they're... potted... things. Okay. Looking through vampires' wardrobes. Huh. Did I look in this end table? Don't know. Another bookcase. Almost missed it. Nothing new. Still, I've read all the Wolf Queens. Don't believe them? Go to my channel and go to use the search function. You have to be on PC to do it. Search for the Wolf Queen. Or you could just do a general YouTube search. RPG chick Wolf Queen. They should all come up. That is my ancient Chinese secret. Ode to the Tundra Striders. Now, here's a bunch of books. I love when they're stacked like this. We can just quickly look and see if you've read them, even though it tells you you haven't when you clearly have. I like the Nightingale's books. There's the Fact or Fiction, and there's another one that's... I forget the exact name, but it's about the history of the Nightingales. Pretty awesome stuff. Kalaya agrees. Yep, this is all classic Skyrim books here. Ease Burden, Spell Tome. Yeah, they literally ran out of every place to attack me. I feel so honored. I can't remember being attacked by so many people at once. That was crazy. I think I have a draught of lock picking. Or something. No, I don't. So I have to do this the hard way. I wish it... You know, there must be a mod out there to actually show you how many lockpicks you really have left. Not 99 plus. Because we all know it's so easy to... Don't need that. That's like a level 1 spell, I think. It's so easy to just get to... lessing potency. It's so easy to get over 99 lockpicks. I mean, that'll happen in no time. You mean the display case is closed, but I was able to take the okay. It looked like that's what you could do, but I just had to see it for myself. Scroll of Blizzard Invisibility. Troll Fat is heavy. I just got rid of Fire Salts. Glow Dust I'll take. And Ectoplasm. Conjure Skeleton. Okay, are we done? Oh, she's reading, look at that. I hardly ever see that animation. She's a speed reader. I literally can't take that stuff, whatever that is. I thought it was more human flesh and stuff. Alright, that's it. We've seen it all. Bloodfrost Burrow, everyone. Too bad there's no alternate way out. Am I headed the right way? Yeah. Oh, that. I'm like, I didn't drop down, right? Time to go! So the Vigilant of Stendar who came out here did nothing about these vampires. The stuff I dropped. How unprofessional. Use the map marker to return to Wyrmstooth. See? Okay. Cool. One episode, one dungeon. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we explore more of the island of Wyrmstooth. Until then, always seek adventure.